Ezra Wan, and I'm helping some of us run campaigns to hold big tech accountable for the harms that their platforms are causing. This is important because, for the most part, internet regulation was written way back in the 90s, way before we really knew the potential these companies have to grow and to influence our societies. So as a result, they've been operating like the Wild West, and they're not being held accountable for any of the harms that they cause to their users. So some of us is campaigning on a wide range of issues relating to this, from trying to stop the flood of disinformation and conspiracy theories on the platforms, to getting the companies to stop collecting and using our personal data for profit, and to pressure governments around the world to pass common sense legislation that will finally rein in these corporations. This isn't about cracking down on social media. This is about making sure these companies can't keep operating and profiting without any form of accountability. So this next year is going to be really exciting. There's lots of momentum for regulation and accountability from the US to the EU. Some of us will be there, we'll be fighting the good fight, and we'll be doing everything we can to protect users from the harms of big tech.